The French daily La Libération carried a report on 22 April 2008 headed, "The anthropologist Pascal Pic says that creationism is growing stronger." In the paper, which has a circulation of 140,000, reference was made to the strengthening of creationism in France and the impact the Atlas of Creation has had on this change. Sarkozy's statements, agreeing with what creationists and the opponents of secularism have been saying, came as a great surprise to me. In their eyes, the reason for the evils of the 20th century is that people turned their backs on religion. What is the evidence? People who turned their backs on the Creator turned into animals behaving in conformity with Darwin's theory. If someone is taught that he is descended from a lower order of animal and is given no religious instruction, then this leads to all kinds of disasters. For that reason, evolution must be removed from the education syllabus. The media were largely unconcerned by Islamic creationist movements. Until, that is, the Turkish writer Harun Yahya's Atlas of Creation reached thousands of people. Then there was literally complete panic, because a book from a Muslim country had fallen like a rock into the sea of realities.